to simply understand a label on a cereal box or on a sandwich, you need a magnifying glass and you need a degree in nutrition, and you will still struggle.
They don't want you to know how much is too much. Because if you knew how much was too much, breakfast cereal would disappear from the planet in a nanosecond.